If you have a serious sweet tooth, it's hard to imagine ever getting tired of your favorite treats. But there is a whole world out there beyond cheesecakes, brownies, pies, and chocolates. Next time you need a sugar fix, you can maybe try and make some of the desserts from this list at home. Number 1. Souffle. First dessert on our list is a French souffle, which quite a lot of people mistake for a lava cake. This baked egg-based dish has originated in the early 18th century in France. To prepare it, you need only two basic components, that is flavored creme patissiere and egg whites beaten to a soft peak. Base was often flavored with herbs, cheese, jam, fruits, and many more. More known soufflé now is chocolate soufflé, and it is very popular in all of Europe and even in the world. Number 2. Tiramisu. Some say it was invented in 1960s and others that it was created in honor for Grand Duke Cosimo III in 17th century. But there is also evidences of a Tiremesu dessert served by the Vetturino restaurants in Pieris in the Friuli Venezia Giulia since 1938. Anyways, this dessert was invented in Italy and its main ingredients are ladyfingers dipped in coffee, layered with a whipped mixture of eggs, sugar and mascarpone cheese, flavored with cocoa. Sometimes it is claimed that tiramisu has aphrodisiac effect and was served in brothels in Treviso. Number 3. Creme schnitte. This custard and chantilly cream cake is very popular dessert in the Balkans and Central Europe. The exact origin of this dessert is unknown. To make it, you need a puff pastry, then you put a layer of custard, a layer of whipped cream, and then another puff pastry. You have to put it into the fridge so the custard and whipped cream do not spill. Before you serve it, top it with icing sugar. Number 4. Krapfen. Another very popular sweet pastry is German Krapfen. There is no origin of German Krapfen recipe. You can make them by making a yeast dough, then you make a ball from the dough, and then you bake them in the fat. The most common filling is apricot jam, but you can use other jams or a vanilla and chocolate filling. Top them with icing sugar. If you fill them with jam, and if you fill them with a vanilla cream, top them with melted chocolate and sprinkle some coconut on it. Number 5. The Bostorte. It was first introduced at the National General Exhibition of Budapest in 1885, where Emperor Franz Joseph I and Empress Elizabeth were among the first to taste it. It was invented by Hungarian chef Joseph C. Dobos because he wanted to create a cake that would last longer than other pastries in an age when cooling techniques were limited. Cake has 8 to 12 layers of butter and buttercream. Sides are coated with grounded hazelnuts, almonds, chestnuts or walnuts. Thin layer of caramel on the top helps to prevent drying out when cake is stored for longer times. If you have come this far into the video, please show us some support by clicking like and subscribe button and also ring that bell so you won't miss any video we upload. Number 6. Macarons. Invented in 16th century by the Italian chef of Queen Catherine de' Medici. The earliest known recipe dates back to the early 17th century. You can make them by combining icing sugar and ground almonds into a fine mixture. Then take another bowl and beat egg whites to a marinade-like consistency. Fold the sugar and almond mixture and egg whites until they are the consistency of a shaving foam. And lastly, you add filling, which can be buttercream, ganache, jam or something of your taste. Number 7. Prekmurska gibanica. The national speciality of Slovenia, Prekmurska gibanica. There is no origin of the recipe, it is suggested that it evolved over centuries. The oldest extant recipe is from 1828 from Joseph Kosic, who described that a wedding was never being held without gibanica. This layered pastry contains raisins, apples, walnuts, poppy seeds and quark fillings. First you roll the dough until thin, then sprinkle fillings and then cover with the second dough. Make 10 to 11 such layers. When you serve it, you can top it with icing sugar. Number 8. Apfelstrudel. Traditional Austrian pastry and widely popular in Bavaria, Czech Republic, Northern Italy and most of the Balkan countries. The oldest known recipe is from 1697 and it is related to the Ottoman Empire's pastry baklava. Apple strudel consists of an oblong strudel pastry jacked with an apple filling inside. The filling is made of grated cooking apples, which are usually of a tart, crisp and aromatic variety. To the cooked apples you add sugar, cinnamon and sometimes breadcrumbs. For a topping you can add ice cream, vanilla sauce, custard or whipped cream. Number 9. Panna cotta. Translated to cooked cream, panna cotta is an Italian dessert invented in the 20th century. To prepare it, we need only cream, which is flavored with spices, rum, coffee, fruits and so on. Then we add the gelatin, pour it into molds and leave it to cool off. We serve it with berries, coolish chocolate or caramel. Panna cotta is often called a custard, but it is not, because custard is thickened with egg yolks and not gelatin. And number 10. Nougat. This dessert appeared in early 15th century in Alicante, Spain, and recipe for it came out in the 16th century. We know two different kinds of nougat. The first and most common is white nougat or Persian nougat, made with beaten egg whites, sugar or honey, roasted nuts and sometimes with candied fruit. The second one is brown nougat, made from the same ingredients, only that there is chocolate added. That was all for today's video of top 10 desserts in Europe. If you're not so big fan of desserts, you can check out a video about top 10 foods in Europe that we recently posted and find something that will be for you there.